dare you to lean over on somebody and just tell them he's been everything. Y'all not testifying to each other. Look at somebody and tell them he has been everything. All of us in here tonight, we can say he has been something or another in through and out our lives. And we've seen him orchestrate our situations and affairs, moving stuff and shaping stuff and molding stuff and making stuff and rearranging stuff. How many can say he's been everything? I couldn't tell you everything that he's been to me. You might not want to sit next to me. If I told you all the stuff that I've been through, you may look at me funny. But how many of you know that God has been? He's been everything. And some of the folks that's looking at you, they don't know what you've been through, but just know through, I've been through and I'm coming out. Anybody been through and now you're out? God is. If he ain't been nothing to you, you just sit down and just look around. But I want somebody that know, if it had not been for the Lord on my side, God is. Caught up right
he
now.
He promised to keep me.
Never.
Never to leave me.
He's never.
He'll never, never come short of his mark. I got to fast and pray. Stay in the narrow way.
I want somebody to sing this with me tonight.
My life clean every
if the devil thought that he had us, he got another thought coming.
Him.
Because we don't have to worry about nothing in these next 4 years. You know why? Because God. Life and see all the stuff he brought you out of.